Hey guys, Bear here from TGS. Continuing the Rainbow Six Siege DLC update Operation Velvet Shell special. Here with Schmago Boy for now.
What's up? Yo, how's the new DLC?
Well, we had a horrible start. Awesome? I think we had like 12 minutes where I set up my characters and it kept like taking me out of selecting weapons and shit and being like, connection to servers failed. But we got it done, and it's two separate videos, but we'll combine them. Just a quick recap. We got the new characters, Jackal and Mira, and a map called Coastline.
Mira.
But we're going to go ahead and hop into...
through the window. I can see a jackal sneaking through there. Fucking kill that son of a bitch.
So we hop into a squad-only terrorist sun on normal. Let's go ahead and set up the settings, to make sure it's only coastline.
What should we do first? Should we do defense or attack first? Who shall we show first?
Let's see, Terrace on Classic. Let's just do Terrace on Classic and do the offensive first, so.
Alright.
And turn it only on for coastline. Alrighty. I think we're good to go, guys. Whenever Schmag's ready, we'll hop in.
I am thine ready.
So here we go. These screens are slightly nicer looking. They just made it more modern, in my view.
Then at least hunt classic. Damn, look at this fucking place, dude.
I mean, that looks pretty good, how that layout looked. Where the hell's the new character? It's the purple one on the left, Jackal, with the Enox Model 3. I almost said module.
Jackal.
But I caught myself. It's the model, not the module. Go poolside, man. Actually, let's start at the main entrance.
It'll be Hibachi, of course.
Let's run around the outside and check out the map. Then we'll invade that
Starting
shit.
Starting at the front.
Yeah, we gotta check out the views.
Let's see what's going on.
See how long the coastline indeed is.
It is long.
Eliminate the terrorists.
Oh shit. Is this your whip?
Yeah, man. Cannot hide from me. What the fuck? What
fuck
are you doing? So look back here. There's like a castle up there. In the background.
Damn, dude.
It'd be cool if we go up there. This is like Dead Island and shit. Where the fuck are the zombies at? You see him out there? It's Haran over there and shit.
Yeah, dude.
This is
they're all inside. It's like
it's supposed to be
Ibiza. Dudes. Is it really?
Yeah.
Dude, Perla. We're in TDU too. There's my fucking yacht out there.
Damn.
Dude, I don't remember this from TDU too. I remember the casino though.
Interesting place.
Let's go around the yeah.
Take some caution. Dude. Never know if anyone's just roaming outside. Yeah. Look, like this yellow Lambo over here or some shit. There's a boat down there, like a Navy SEAL style thing just chilling out there. The hell's
oh,
this?
Oh shit, let's get the fuck out of here.
I guess there's a ground light. Shit, there's a cliff. This is pretty
All
cool.
Alright, let's go up these fucking stairs. Yo, here we go. Here's the chill spot.
Yes,
they broke the fucking bottles.
No.
Don't worry, we got our islandy drinks right here, dude.
I'll do my cigar still lit. It's cool. I can't go down there, man.
Nah.
Can't go.
Don't
just
worry,
camp
dude.
Down there the whole round.
We got this out here, dude.
Oh,
look
this
at
sweet.
This shit.
Hope these TVs are waterproof.
Chilling in the ruins. Maybe they are, you don't know.
It
Why do you need three
wild.
Of them in one room?
I wonder if anyone has a house like this where they just have legit
Shit.
Ruins chilling out there.
If we could go
crib.
Up the tower.
That'd be pretty wild.
Are there stairs?
You can just go chilling it at night and see if you hear any ghosts and shit.
You just sit out here and chill. Get hammered. Oh, I don't
I'll
think
chill
we
up
go
there.
Up the tower.
Not like top of the tower room. Out there is the ocean.
Get up there, but
or whatever the hell it is. The sea, the ocean.
Ah.
I think right here is the pool.
Can't go up the tower.
Okay, we can go down here. There's another chill spot over here.
Wait for me. I was fucking around with the tower and shit.
I don't have a silenced weapon, otherwise I would throw something.
It's all good. Oh wait, here we go. It's the La Perla Blanca Ibiza Hotel Club. The hotel club. That's what it is.
Shit, look at the pool.
Apparently.
It's empty. What the hell? Ah, so the pool had glass back to it, and basically it broke, and all the water just poured out.
Break the rest of it.
Contaminated all the oceans, so now our water is diseased.
Not to mention the broken glass.
It sucks to be the
and
fish.
All the beer cans and shit. What the fuck kind of place is this? There's all kinds of beer
cans. Found
the
box.
Let's
open it.
The fucking pool.
Go ahead and get
there's
inside.
A bar over there.
I say we go in the front door. It's pretty cool.
Dude, we gotta check this shit out first. Look at this. Never mind. Thought it was something
back
different.
Up front.
Oh, this
Where
is,
the,
spot. The
front door?
This is the fucking spot. Yeah, over here. This is the spot.
How do you jump in this game? There we go.
Bar none. This is the spot.
That's boxy.
Alright. So, the valet fucked up the parking on my car. It's fucking crooked. I'm pissed off. My window's broken now.
Let's go ahead and do
Get
this.
Get the fuck in here. I'm Mastic Voyage.
Running the foot tracker shit.
Oh,
oh shit, there's
him.
Footsteps all over the ground.
Got a bomber.
What the
it's
hell?
Fucking
I didn't
dead.
Realize I picked a shotgun. Ah, I had the wrong gun. Sidearm. Both new characters have shotgun sidearms, it's pretty cool. I'm running this tracker
Damn,
shit.
Dude.
Apparently this tracker shit just keeps
fucking
running.
Bomber.
Doesn't stop running. The gun's pretty
this
good other than
is.
My horrible aim. From having playing this.
Oh shit, bit. Here he is. Got him.
Let's see.
Dude, this is a sick ass fucking room, yeah. It's all fucking exteriorized and shit.
Kinda rushed
oh,
forward
yeah.
and took out
like a center
targets,
courtyard.
Let's meet up with Shmay. So,
yeah, I'm up on
here's the
roof. The
front desk, real quick, just to show you more in detail. Here's this little back hallway. What the hell's this?
Oh, I'm coming down.
So, there's Shmay. Back here, we got like a little security office.
Security
I wonder if you can see
room,
people
man.
On the TVs or not.
Whoa, nitro cells, watch out.
Oh, shit.
Nah. I'm gonna get the nitro cells out of this room.
Yeah, they're still in there.
There it is. Alright, we're clear. It's the office.
Yeah. The offices.
It's a nice ass office. Oh shit. Get out of our fucking
oh, shit,
office.
I'm blind.
I'm blind. I can't see. Going in. Hello. Reception is at the other entrance.
I'm gonna track footsteps here. Is he back here?
I killed him.
He's oh,
dead.
Shit.
Oh, there's somebody. Somebody else has appeared.
Oh, hip fire hit him, but
Damn.
Doesn't give me like an aim. It's like confusing. It's like a big ass circle.
Oh,
like
I'm in
when you're
the
using
toilets.
The tracker, I'm used to, yeah.
I'm back in the main lobby. Oh god. He's dead now. We're at the service entrance, so this would be an exit. Oh, it's the spot! This is the fucking spot.
Where's that center part you were talking about?
We have to go.
Oh,
like,
did they have brandy
this
and
way?
Shit? Wine? I broke it all though.
Oh, why would you do that?
Cause why not?
We have the blue bar.
Yeah, we have this bar right here. It's crazy. It's full of wires, but.
Alright. Let's go,
I was showing them the room right back there.
It's nice out.
Now we're in the blue bar.
So let's get the sun. The sun going. Out these windows.
Yeah,
this way.
The small bar. Where the hell are we back? We're back in the office.
Blue, so. Just go up to the roof. Here we go. Check this shit out, dude.
Very nice. There's
fucking second floor windows and shit there.
Damn. We got the roof.
Let's
here.
Go in one.
This should make multiplayer interesting.
Weehaw! It's the backstage lounge, dude. Oh shit, there's a guy chilling in the lounge. Backstage. Backstage lounge, he's dead. Don't worry, dropping clips over here. It's a big ass fucking TV.
This friggin'
hey. Oh damn, dude, this is like half chilling area, half fucking like
DJ.
You know. Whatever the fuck you'd call it. Little fucking base of shit. Oh god. Watch out, I'm gonna flash
him. Oh shit.
Maybe not.
Damn, man. I backed right into that dude. I even, he didn't like shoot me. Oh shit, I found the bedroom. Like a suite.
Guy, somewhere in this room.
Oh shit, Schmaggle killed me. We're gonna watch the kill cam and see how this went though.
Alright. I don't know why you'd walk in front of me, but okay.
The enemy is within. We were like right next to
another guy.
And then my arm just like popped into your screen, and then I don't know where you were shooting right before it. So
did I like.
Basically, I just got clipped all wild and died from it. Because I got hit by automatic fire. You can finish the
my
door,
bed.
So we don't have to friggin' walk through it again.
Oh, well, this is the fucking theater, apparently.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
This isn't very theater-like seating, but...
Yeah, not really.
You know, you can fit like four people here in this nice couch in the theater.
The sofa, man.
Look at this nice decorative hallway. That was rare and expensive. Still just a hallway. I mean, if you ever want to sit on this couch and stare at this wall for an extended period of time, you know, I mean, you got a magazine here, some lady's handbag, you can see what's in that, I guess, because she's not around. Bunch of copies of this shit. Alright.
Oh. Place is a party in Ibiza hotel, man. Three enemies remain. Oh man, you're gonna let all the water out. Ooh. The fish are gonna die.
Shit. Fucking aquarium.
What hell of a suite to have. It'd be cool shit to have a suite with an aquarium wall and shit. I would hope they have automatic feeders.
You said it's like pre-blown out. Is there dead fish on the floor?
I don't think I see any. Oh, damn, I got a whole pool table in this.
I hear some guy.
Op 4 eliminated.
Fucking asshole, man.
Boop. Pretty much saw most of it.
Yeah. We're about to take that car out of here. Which one do you want? We got the red one and the yellow one. Red one's got no windshield, remember.
I'll say the yellow one because I think I broke the side window out.
Alright. I got a pair of goggles in my pocket, so I'll take the red one.
Roger that. Let's back out and switch it up.
Change our settings.
Yeah, exactly. Then after that, we'll just open our settings to everything but this map. I don't know if it'll be worth doing Terrace Hunt open to other people at all today. Because then we have the chance of playing a map we don't want to do. Save that for like the multiplayer
pretty
portion.
Much.
Let's see, coastline.
Get that protect ski. Hostage ski.
Protect hostage. Make sure it's set to. Won't let me go down. What the hell? lets me go down to Bartlett U, and it won't let me scroll down to the bottom of the menu.
Cause it's just on. For some reason, when you select only one option, it grays it out in the on thing, so you can't turn it off.
Well, then you would have no options on at all, so...
Yeah, exactly.
No. Of course, you're not even in my game.
Yeah, man, what do you expect?
It's connected off.
Do you expect it to keep us fucking connected?
Standing invitation in, like, 5 seconds. Game ever wants to stop
Jackal
loading.
And Mira. One attacks.
Click to start it.
Relentlessly.
There we go.
The other defends. Relentlessly. But they're on the same team.
Invite sent.
They want to kill each other.
I have accepted the invite. And boom.
Aw, man.
Would've been cool if we got that nighttime. But whatever. That'd be a nice little option.
True. We're gonna test this out.
To be able to vote for.
I think this might actually be cool. Miri has a black mirror, which you could think is stupid, but it's one way, so they can't see you and they can't break it. And then at any time, you can just pop it out and just fuck them up all crazy.
Who the fuck I'm being?
Which room you want to go to?
Where should we go?
Let's go to the second floor.
We should go to... Yeah, let's go to the theater, dude. Let's watch a show.
Forgot that the DVD.
Man, we don't need DVDs, dude. It's all stored on the TV.
Oh, we didn't give them nicknames, So we got Jackal and Mira. We usually give people nicknames if you watch our streams and we call them random shit.
About, Jackal and Miafo.
Jack Miaf and,
Jack Off.
Yeah, that's his name. His name is Jackal.
Jack off and fucking Mareep.
Mar alert.
Like the Pokemon. Approaching. Fucking Mareep. Mareus. Some of them shits up on them reinforced walls, man. See one.
See me, now you won't.
Damn. They're breaking in! We shouldn't let them do that! Here's the repellent. They're coming in the other door. They've shot the host age. Reviving them.
Son of a bitch! Get up, you motherfucker!
Revived, keep them safe. Enemy left.
I revived them. It's okay now.
Two enemies remain.
What?
Coming. Fuck them off. Grab refills and put up more wall reinforcement.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area.
Rogerington that. I need to put my fucking turret down.
Two refills.
Yo, hold on. Let's get these walls up and then we gotta do the majestic Tachanka shit.
Got a window on the wall there, so we don't need to reinforce it, because we'll see if they're, you know, coming through this one.
Hostile insertion, prepare to engage.
Alright, do I have to armor the walls on this side?
Alright, here we go.
I don't think I can armor this wall that this thing's on it now.
Yeah, you ready? Check it out.
Ta! Chong!
Gah! I'm gonna look out my awesome ass window.
To add that.
Yeah, true.
Oh, that's sick, dude. I'm just gonna watch.
When, Dude,
this whole area.
Imagine if you could have three of these, and then you could just put like a whole wall just all glass, and they wouldn't be able to do shit.
Oh shit.
Just be cool for fun. Yeah, watch out, dude. Damn, bro, dang.
Barricade in his face.
Keep him alive. Here they come.
Shit. They're over there. I keep watching this other building.
Hostiles remaining.
Damn. What's up, bro? Oh shit.
Dude, you got a Mira at them. Fucking Mira at them. There's one.
The threat has been eliminated.
Yeah.
I'm bleeding out.
Regrouping. Secure the hostage.
Door barricaded!
How many more of them windows you got? Like one?
Zero. That's the only problem.
Oh shit, you only got two? Damn.
Yeah, so you gotta use them wisely. It's like a great spot to have a window, but the other spot, the window could have been closer to this left side, so you could see further down the damn hallway. I guess you could see down there.
I mean,
you could just sneak the hall wall up. And then you look right, you can watch the hall outside the door, plus the entrance over there. Dude, what the hell, man? You gotta connect the damn thing. I'm trying to watch this. Oh shit, I broke your TV, bro.
Ah, oh, dude. Don't worry, I finished it.
Ah, yeah. Fuck your party.
Claim it on insurance
I
now.
I came to watch a movie, and we have nothing but fighting.
Fuck your friggin' high-tech speakers.
What the fuck? Is it cocaine?
Oh, shit, my bad. In. I spread your cocaine around.
Here
the
they
room.
Come. Hell gun you got?
How's it called? Vector 45 ACP.
Nice. Oh shit, in the doorway. I hear them. Oh god.
You have a good view of that door? I'll watch the side door. You can watch that. It makes more sense.
Oh god.
Left.
Oh shit.
One more enemy remains. Oh shit.
Can see him over there.
The fuck is he? I see him.
Hostiles eliminated.
Damn,
he's probably around the damn corner.
Reinforce the area.
The hell's over here anyway?
Damn, you can't see through that for shit.
Yeah, we know. Oh, damn, yeah. Those are the kind of windows I'm gonna put on my house in real life. See, when you walk up, you can't see shit.
Yeah, dude. It'd
be sick. Complete privacy, but you can see out perfectly fine.
And then whenever you want, you just like break that little tank and it breaks the glass out in the person's face.
Exactly.
Yeah, how about... Oh,
how do you break it out?
The wall?
That's the question.
The little tank on the bottom, see
let's,
it?
Let's blow it up. Once we get down to like two
dude,
enemies...
Pelling through there.
We'll test it out at two enemies.
They're in there.
Oh shit,
he's at the window. He's just standing there like, I see you. They're like, I'm trying to see you, but I can't. I see through the hole in the wall though.
Shoot through the door if you can. I'll take this spot right here.
Got one. Oh god. Bomber. Bomber in my face.
Oh crazy.
Five, top four has been.
Oh my god, I'm getting fucking shot.
Try to get close enough to shotgun them. They're just laying low.
No.
Yeah, blow a window. He died too.
I already did. That bomber blew open that wall, and that was it for us.
We got the lapooned.
Damn.
Now I'll switch it so we can use any of the Terrace Hunt ones come up. And we'll switch the multiplier in like 30 minutes or something like that. After we get a good amount of just this map and shit. You know, once you're a multiplayer, we're not guaranteed the map or the characters. Of course, it disconnects us.
Yeah, you know.
They need to resolve that still, but cool. It's in beta.
Yeah, dude.
They didn't need enough beta.
Friggin' beta fader. Lemonada.
I think they're from the land of Kata.
Oh shit, no, I messed my options up, I think.
Just let me know when you're ready. Cause you're petty. You like some confetti?
Nah, I'm about to eat some fucking spaghetti. Alright, I'm good.
Damn! It's good, guys. He's good.
I am good. I am good to go. Yeah. Ooh, damn. Look, classy. Look how nice that looks, dude.
We got nighttime?
Whee! Yeah. Nighty night, mofos.
Go on poolside since we know how it looks now. Which?
Yeah, dude. Got that jack bag and twatch. Look at him. He's sitting there doing that fucking, like, nod, sort of. Sticking his chin up, like, yeah, I know. I'm a fucking jack bag. I'll follow you the fuck home. I'll see your footsteps, you motherfucker.
Pretty much.
I know where you take your shoes off at night.
Damn, I'm scared.
First rule of hunting. Become your target, then hunt yourself.
Then I'm just like, fuck you, Hedgehog Boom.
Dude, we came to the pool to party, but everyone left already. The fuck?
Jams, dude. Sound system still works good. Even at the terrorist attack, dude.
Party in Ibiza.
Yeah, let's have some drinks. Oh, come on, I saw a weird vault prompt. No, there it is! Can I get up on the very top? Yes, I can. Can I get you a drink?
Smaggle drank too much at the bar.
I'm sorry, I'm trying to be professional, but I can't help it. The jams are too sick.
22 enemies.
Whoa, wait for me.
Time to make them go into goodnight. Yeah, I found a hookah.
Where you going, son? You leaving me behind.
Pass me the hookah.
There we go. Just says literally hookah on the wall.
Oh man, people already used up all shit, all the stuff.
Nah, it's right here. In these tea glasses.
F your tea! I don't want tea!
These motherfuckers! Oh shit.
They're making use of this completely pointless feet tracking thing.
I think you can scan the footprints.
It's like having that thermal dude. What's his name? The guy with the thermal that gas.
Come on, man. Stop walking in front of the door. I'm right here. I'm trying to shoot you again.
I don't know his name.
Oh, wait a minute. What the fuck?
Pulse. It's like having a different type of pulse.
What the
fuck? Oh, shit.
Like they for some reason decided to revert the reflex sight back to its gigantic triangle instead of the small one. It is odd.
Reloading!
Shit! Get out of there!
That's why I started running back. Wasn't trying to run into your fire, but
he
I had no
dead.
Choice when that dude's coming.
Fucking lights are selling. The sign down there says cool vibes. Not cool vibes.
Shit.
Dangerous vibes.
Oh.
Oh. Blind vibes. Vibes are blind. dead by the vibes. Rammed up like a douche. Oh shit. Dude, walk. Got him. Now it's gone. Yeah, let's go through here. Oh shit. Never mind. Oh. Cool.
I'm in the courtyard, man.
It's a nice little chill spot up here. Yeah, let's go through here. Through the floor we go. That's what we do. Watch out. And I ran and we killed a fucking guy. Oh shit. What the fuck?
Fresh magazine.
That dude is unlucky, to say the least.
Is there a basement here at all?
The most, he is dead.
Oh shit.
I don't know. Is it just two levels?
I think so. I just had to confirm that we didn't see any basement. Blind. So this is one of those two-story
heard
buildings.
A guy break in.
It's more wide than tall. It's kind of like they did with the last map on the inside. They didn't have a basement on it, but they had a really wide building. Seems to be their new theme. Now they need to work on in-between. They'd be cool. They need to make a building called Skyscraper or a map and actually have it be like some crazy scraper
there
with multiple
floors. There is a map called Skyscraper.
Like elevators and shit. You like take the elevators up.
There is a map called Skyscraper.
Yeah,
no,
it is.
You're just
yeah,
like
you're
on
like on
top
the roof. And nothing that looks
dude,
like a skyscraper. You're in like a little village on
I
a
need
roof.
Some fucking drinks. Some fucking drinks. Fucking kegs of beer.
Damn, dude, you broke the refrigerator.
Need some drinks.
Now it's all gonna go bad.
The terrorists unplugged the refrigerator. Like assholes. Yeah, there's pool party night, November 2016. Oh, look at that. Going right through these rooms.
I did not feel like waiting and walking all the way around.
Oh shit. Hey, this is where we came in from there. Whoa.
Going up. The chance they're on the roof?
It's just a weird view. Nah.
I'm gonna run across to the entire opposite side of the building from where we are and re-enter. On like the ground floor.
I'm gonna go in down here.
Go
through the
down.
Courtyard. Hello in there.
I'm by the kitchen.
I can hear them.
On the
somebody.
Walden.
I know I heard somebody.
Space.
Whoa.
Not in no magazine!
Watch your bullets, man. Where the fuck are you, motherfucker? I heard somebody start shooting. Oh, hell.
Going in!
Watch my back!
Get it,
reload! Is he just standing there?
He's just looking down at me.
Starting shock drone.
Don't worry. This will all be over soon.
Op 4 eliminated.
Tased him in the face 10 times in a row.
Success!
Yo ho ho ho, you see me with my taser drawn? Ho ho ho.
Nope.
That
motherfucker.
Phenomenal.
After that mission, Twitch just walked the fuck out of there and let Jack Off Bag bleed to death. Ooh, this will be fun. To disarm Zine bombs. Gotta get those fucking bombs out of here.
Yo, Jackal.
The fucking bombs
again?
And shit.
To start at the ruins. Make our entrance from the sea.
Damn. If you're watching, make sure you like, sub, donate, share our content, view our content, all of the above. Either or, whichever.
You must locate and defuse a bomb.
I'm going to take the diffuser and go up this way. I'm following Captain Jackalbag.
Located a bomb. Grab the diffuser.
This is how I find the bomb.
Good job, sir. Watch out for bombers.
Well, that was a... Oh, shit. Who's shooting?
There are people
everywhere.
Who's
fucking shooting?
Oh, no.
Who are you?
Through the wall.
Reload!
It's through the wall behind you, get away.
Plant the bomb, yo. Oh shit.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Reloading!
I'm reloading.
Hurry up. Plant. I watch door.
We don't want to do that right now.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, there's way too many dudes. God damn it.
Bomb.
Fresh bomb going in!
We got to the
four motherfuckers. Hello in the kitchen. Who's in here? Here's someone. He's dead.
Changing box!
Alright, I think we're good at this play. Use their shield to cover door. I'll check this back room here too. Make sure. No one's back there, I just fired it up to make sure. Plant!
Planting the flowers now.
Do it now!
Defend it from enemy action.
It's basically one of us just watch the diffuser and one of us watch the door. It's like stay crouched and look over there.
I watch diffuser.
5 seconds.
Oh, who's flashbanging that? Those bastards. I kill you for blinding me. Oh shit, bomber.
Oh, goodbye life.
Oh my god.
Hostile tower located in the... 15 seconds to go.
Come on, guys. It's ice cream on the floor. And the other terrorists love ice cream.
Bomb defused in 5 seconds. Defused bomb. Move to another bomb and defuse it.
All right. Oh, hey there.
It's a bomb location and defuse the device.
Shout out to DJ, one of our subs. If you like and subscribe, give you a shout out as well. Just like to show our appreciation to our sub.
Fucking shit. Oh, hold on. I need to buy a drink. I'll leave a tip for the bartender. There you go.
Oh, damn, magazine. Right there. I mean, they don't come for free.
Things
you gotta pay for
dude.
Them, so.
So how about not going through that room? I heard the other bomb beeping though from over here.
Fuck is it at?
I can
disarm the fucking shit out of it.
Hey, dude.
Okay. The barricades randomly appeared. Where is this fucking bomb? Going upstairs. Upstairs is where we go. When the bomb isn't downstairs, you check fucking upstairs. Process of elimination. Boom. Yeah. I found the bomb.
A bomb has been located. Move to its location and plant a diffuser.
Who's in here? You have your big pool game going? Come on. I'm stinky at shooting. Redemption. Boom. Red Dead style. Alright. I'm gonna try to get creative with this now, man. Got all this to myself. We got going on. Open the wall. Oh, dude. This is the shit. Is the absolute shit. So, you know, let me just do this for a while. Some buck. Fucking suck truck. Duck. Sure. Come on. I gotta be able to rappel. Yeah. Gotta open the wall more, man, because I'm fucking buck. Need to use a whole stack of magazines to open one little hole.
I know all about it. We're all watching
fucking
you look.
Toss that shit out there. Alright, this is the plan.
Yeah.
You're welcome to anyone watching for this strategy.
Diffuser planted, protected from enemies.
Just rappel. Come on in, terrorists. I'll be fucking waiting for you. On this side of the roof.
45 seconds remaining.
Fucking bombastic voyage coming in. There's no idea what's even waiting for him.
Enemy has located the diffuser.
Shit.
30 seconds remaining.
It's all the way over there, hitting that fucking thing. Hey guys, how you doing?
Hostiles have located.
Come on in.
Hostiles.
Oh, crouch buck.
15 seconds remaining.
Woohoo! Damn, fucking them up.
5 seconds left until the bomb is defused.
That's how you do it at La Pella Blanca. And the dude falls out the window, or the hole I made. Fucking fantastic. Success.
Whoa.
Gotta get creative with them disarm bombs, man. You can do shit like that.
True that. Just want to make a quick note, guys. We got like an hour and 20 minutes left in our stream. Just so you guys know what's up. Maybe a 2 hour stream plus like the 15 minutes I spent before introducing everything. Terrorist Hunt Classic.
The classic variety. The motherfucking shit. Since it is a classique, and there's a lot of wine around, I'm gonna be Ash.
I'll be Jackal
again.
She's
got the corkscrew on her gun.
I was picking someone else, but whatever. But this for ruins.
Freaking Ash Bandicoot.
A great game. It's one reason that I wish I had a PS4. Because they came out with like a remastered Crash Bandicoot, or they're coming out with one, I'm not sure, but that'd be awesome. I guess Crash Bandicoot was never on Xbox.
Eliminate all hostiles.
I guess not, dude.
There is someone else here, but they cannot hide from me.
It used to be an awesome game, though.
I think that
sure.
was a...
I think I got the originals.
That was a PlayStation only.
Yeah, I have them on the
your barricades.
PS2 or whatever it is. So. Plus the console still. So.
I hear Nemes.
We'll see. I'm gonna try and fit in some more old school games at some point. Last time I played it, it got me like a headache and shit because the graphics are so like terrible compared to what we have now. Back then, you never realized how crappy those
Flash
graphics
bang.
Were
I'm
on
long.
Like N64. But they really weren't that good at all.
Reloading!
Usually we had really small TVs.
Yeah, on a bigger TV, man.
Put that shit on a big... Oh, God. Put that shit on a big TV. It looks absolutely horrible.
Exactly. But I'll still play them. I want to do, like, Super Mario, Crash Bandicoot. Maybe GTA 4, GTA 3, Vice City. Shit like that would be awesome.
Oh,
the
shit.
Hell?
Oh, shit. They're
Where
everywhere.
Where are they shooting
at? Flashbang. Everywhere.
Blonde.
They're outside, I think. Courtyard. Oh, there he is. Another guy was coming in and shit. Where are you? I dropped clips.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Don't worry! I know what I'm doing!
The dude yelled, "Don't worry, I know what I'm doing." From what you can see on the ground, does it look like he knows what he's doing?
Not really.
Oh shit! The fuck are you?
Stabilize.
Fuck you. Get up, jackass!
That's our chance! Let's move!
Someone's moving out. Watch out. Oh, I got him. Motherfucker. Smoke. Dead now. I'm coming upstairs. Assistance on the way.
Oh, assistance needed.
Oh shit.
Because I am dead.
Oh god.
The C4 was right on the floor next to me. And I didn't even realize I heard it until I was like breaking the door already. I don't know if that was me just delayed, you know, realizing I heard a beeping, or if the game didn't make it beep the first second I approached.
Friendly mission successful.
The way we want, so it's cool.
Oh yeah. Dude, it's a nice-ass place.
That it is.
Standing outside there, leaving all those dead bodies and blood and shit everywhere inside, just like, let's chill out here. It's a nice day.
Exactly, Mom.
Another classic. Do you have it set to, like, just classic or some shit? Or is it just being weird?
No, it's just being weird.
Did get that disarm bomb.
I gotta open everything.
Yeah. It's typical siege. It's whatever.
Maybe we'll do like one, two more of these, and then switch for the second half. We are pretty close to thine halfway. He's less than 10 min.
Pretty close to being halfway up the coastline. Oh shit.
Dizane.
Oh. This map is awesome though, I must say I like it. Just gotta learn the layout first.
Eliminate all terrorists.
I've already seen that we can do some crazy shit a little too with some disarm bomb in the happenings at the coastline building. Dude, this is Donald Trump's personal vehicle.
Reloading!
Oh, I gotta go.
Oh, I can't put a breach charge on it.
Tossed my clip into the car. Bomber's coming out the door, probably. Yep, here he is. Donald Trump's personal security protecting him.
He's chilling in Ibiza.
We're fusing Jackface. We got this. Oh shit, Fuse is getting shot at. He does not got this right now. Now he got this.
Go, go, go.
More bombers and shit.
Gotta watch out, man. They're on. Oh.
Don't worry.
Killing dying terrorists.
I'm about to, like, get some shit going over here. Real quick.
Bomber.
Fancy star cluster charge. There you go. Two fucking dudes.
Damn.
Hello. Anyone else in this room? Nope. Cluster charge. Clears the room. Clears the room. Saves the fucking day. It does everything.
Oh, here's C4. I don't know where it is.
You're an enemy shooting.
Oh.
Should be careful of those. Dropping clips.
Reach charge in position.
Blue bar is clear. So let's check upstairs. Going up to the cool vibe. Let me break these. Aw.
Trying to see these footprints, man.
Oh.
Am I getting
anything? God. Flashbang. These guys are. Careful. Careful, I'm about to bomb a room over there.
Cluster charge activated.
Stay back.
Nobody's in that room.
Oh, well, I just set it up. Make sure, you know, really clear it. Where you at, motherfuckers?
Need to reload!
So I can't go through that door.
Kill him.
Yeah.
Friendly mission successful.
The fuck? Damn, how's that going?
Pretty good.
Notice you have no attachments on it.
I got all attachment.
Really?
Yeah.
It's for me to show your shit with nothing. Just a skin.
What the fuck?
Damn.
It is confusion. Extract.
Here we go. We have to extract. Extract a stupid hostage. I think we're taking, someone. Kidnapping them. Taking them for fucking ransom or some shit. So we gotta send in the best. Of the best. The worst. Best.
I'm going poolside. Which is the side of the pool.
Take a swim on the poolside. Let's go.
Yeah, you should try and like scan some footprints and see if it tells you where the dude's at.
Someone is watching us.
We can try.
Must find the enemies. Yeah, there's a launch menu. They got mixed salad, Russian salad, melon with ham. Grilled pork chop is the top choice. Chicken escalope. Fish fillets. Chicken fillets. Hot pepper. They got drinks. And I guess that's, you know, Spanish menu.
Yeah, man.
What do you think, dude? Grilled pork chop?
Yeah, that sounds pretty decent.
You think melon with ham?
I'll take both.
Generic melon with ham. Yeah. I'll take some of them Chichen fillets. Oh, shit. Dude's all the way in there.
I think this just may work better in multiplayer as a whole. With,
yeah.
Kinda sucks. Oh shit. Yeah, it hits you like maybe twice.
It's all good. I didn't lose much health.
My bad.
Dudes are like in the fucking hallway, like at this crazy angle. I'm like, motherfucker.
Here, bomber.
I'm shit, dude. Oh god.
Got him.
Let's take care of that. Well.
Oh my god, another bomber ran down the stairs the second I walked through the door. So, I just literally made it through the doorway and he was just there already and just took me out. I got the lapooned.
Freaking sunrise bar. Whoa. Sunrise bar. Hey, you see that shit right there? Drop clips, bitch. Boom. Drop clips. Here's someone else. Come on, where are you, dude? Make yourself known. There you are. Another fucking clip on them. They do it. Motherfuckers. Where are you keeping this fucking piece of shit hostage? Let's check up the stairs. Never mind. We can go right here. Oh god, have an EMP, buddy. Oh, dude. Oh. The quick duck. Now serving fucking random nitro cells on the wall.
Visual, we need to secure the hostage. Mm-hmm. We've got the hostage. Get them to the extraction point.
I'm getting the fuck out of here, man. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Damn. Bro, Trump's car got shot up. when I think of this fucking hostage. Get the fuck down there.
Damn, dude, throwing hostages off the roofs.
Hostage extraction.
Fuck your windshield. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
It is time.
Shatter.
For the switch.
Yeah. Oh well. You probably do like one match. I gotta be back or I gotta go do something for like 10 minutes.
Roger that, Schmeggin.
And then I'll be back. I quit the squad.
Roger that.
I shall be back thine soon.
Roger that.
Woohoo!
I got the mirror. You're going to Tellers. We may not be on the new map, but at least we're on a DLC map, and at least I got Mira. We did a DLC special for pretty much I think 3 out of 4 of the first DLCs. We didn't do one for Buck and Frost, or I don't know who we didn't do it for, I forget, but I'm pretty sure we did 3 out of 4 for the first year, and we did, you know, this is the first 1 out of 4 for this year. We're gonna do all 4 this year, so make sure you check it out.
Secure the room.
Tune in, watch our shit. Again, would appreciate any likes, subs, donations, views, share our videos with your friends, whatever. It all helps. And we really appreciate it.
Creating air compression. All set.
I just got 2 AFKs in a ranked match. Seconds. People are douche shit.
Located the biohazard.
Wall fortified! Now you see me, now you don't.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
AD is active in this sector.
The fuck? Oh my god. Just pay attention to the drone, didn't even think to look out the window. That was just terrible.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
So it's nice when one of the players is like a mile away.
Loading back!
One friendly operator remaining.
That guy was a serious dip. He just runs straight in the room with no care at all. I think we have much of a chance. It's like a 1-on-2.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated. To locate the biohazard container. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
First time I'm going up against people who have window access. This should be interesting.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
Oh man, we got Cracker Jack. Pretty sure that was like a popcorn guy or something. I used to eat popcorn, it used to come with something in it. Like a little prize, I don't know. Something like that. Shot through the wall? Like, what the fuck? Wow. Revoked to quick someone who's AFK? Like, come on, game.
Friendlies have been eliminated.
We must defend. How could this happen?
Protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. Op-4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Secure the wall!
I think it's back. Oh, damn.
Yo, what's up, everybody?
I'm in the middle of a match. Man. We're losing 2-0. I'm like watching the people through
looking
the window.
Through windows and shit.
I'm using the windows right now. I didn't get the map, but.
Fucking shoot him, dude. Get fucking shoot him.
Oh, I shot the shell of the dude. Oh shit, there's two guys out there now. I'm really just shooting the shit out of this window, man.
Damn.
Gotta
break it out first, dude.
I'm just waiting. I'm laying low. I'm not sure where they're coming in from. I have multiple tangos just running around in like plain view. Ah, fuck, he opened the door down the hallway and got me. I was about to fire on him too.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Stop the hostiles from securing the container. They've ceased attempting to secure the container. One friendly operator remaining. Down to 15 seconds. 10 seconds left.
Fucking crazy, dude. Crazy shit.
End of round. I forgot it was 4 rounds. No.
Damn.
I'm just gonna leave. I don't really give a shit.
I don't care for ranked, and I have like a rank score anyway, so getting banned for 15 minutes means nothing to me.
Oh no, dude, you're banned? What the fuck? Can't play ranked for 15 whole minutes?
Yeah, bro.
That's such a shame.
I think I still can. It's not saying I'm banned.
Car banned.
Oh shit. Fuck just happened. Think we joined on progression. I wouldn't be surprised.
Neither would I.
We're terribly sorry, but Operation Velvet Shell is so goddamn velvet that it's fucked over the servers. We must fix it, yeah.
Oh, I loaded in.
We're at that Bartlett U.
Someone stole the character.
It'll only let me pick an Operadora.
Operadora. Menora.
Be that Yakes.
Oh, Chong. Go.
Mira. Mira, mira. I got a good nickname for Mira. It's fucking... Her nickname is Mirror Mirror on the Wall.
Yeah, that asshole stole it from me, so... I'm gonna kill him.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Whoa, Caveira. Seriously.
Located the biohazard container. 5 seconds left.
Damn, being
protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Strong. Go.
Having fun up there?
Nah, man.
Oh, buddy.
I don't know where they are. I cannot see any of them.
Oh, shit. Shit.
I heard repelling. The fuck are they? I hear more repelling.
Heard something break open.
Shit. He went out the window.
Where the fuck are they?
Oh shit. Nope. No random headshot spray. Foes. Damn it. Aw, who blew that fucking window open? How are you? Like a new
year. Biohazard.
Damn.
I am blowing
never
open.
Mind.
Friggin' douche. I'll leave you to die now because you're not.
Okay.
On your feet!
Tested now.
Stop the hostiles from securing the container.
Get up, bitch! Get up!
He's out the window.
You motherfucker! Oh, just Jaegered his face with a shotgun.
You Jaegered his face? I was Jaegered.
I don't know. I don't know why that was the term I used, but I pooned his ass.
What the fuck?
Man, the kid's grabbing this shit so fast. Well, definitely not staying in a game with this guy, because I'm not trying to have to fight for it each time, so. Well, Jackal's kind of pointless as shit, to be totally honest.
Mean.
Out of the two.
Maybe?
The window's definitely the way better release.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Gives you additional view. Especially on some of the older maps, you're gonna have amazing views. You put it on like exterior wall.
Where are they hiding? Obviously they're at the marked objective. Fucking dumbass schmaggle boy for.
Yeah, dude. The fuck? You that stupid?
Yeah. Oh, God.
Damn.
5 seconds to go.
I'm not gonna make it, so I'm gonna park my drone in the bathroom on the counter.
Gonna run over this way. Come. Cause that's where I'm heading to go. Oh no. I'm shooting.
Top four last operator standing.
What the fuck? How's there already one left?
Secure the biohazard container. Stop securing the container.
Loading mag!
Damn. Just got stepped on.
Look, it's Jackface.
Flawless victory. It's ours.
Damn. That fat Amazon monkey showing us all how it's done.
Like fat Amazon douche.
Damn, he pulled a me and went 9-0. And I went zip-zip.
Zip-zip.
Double zipper. Join in the squad real quick, oh yeah, It's okay, we got Halo Man. All that experience with the battle rifle and the fucking rocket launcher are gonna help
Siege.
Aw, no coastline.
For the base. Of course, now we got a douchebag in this one who's gonna steal the character. That's where the use of the characters gets lost. There's always the one douchebag rushing to get it.
Yo, dude, that's why it's all about that lone wolf terrorist hunt, man.
Born to shiz,
pick whoever the fuck you want. No, it isn't.
I'm not someone who can grind terrorist hunt. I get bored of it after like 30 minutes.
You don't grind it, you just play it. You kill motherfuckers.
It's too repetitive. If they like would change it up or do something new with it, then it'd be cool.
Protect the biohazard container.
They'll never do that. That'd be too amazing.
The walls can reinforce.
Because this person steal character I want. I'm going to use my drone to give him headache.
Op 4 drone locates the biohazard container.
Man, why are you gonna be a douche like that?
Barbed wire deployed.
You can stop worrying about grenades now.
We're ready for company.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds and counting.
Get that Barbington wire.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Device prime, keep an eye on
the... Damn. You got sick of that shit pretty quick.
It's fine, it's all... I will go after Blake the tank immediately upon next life. Oh, now he's shooting my character's dead body in the head.
Got him, UFO.
Idi schmag.
Dude, he was pissed, man. You disoriented the shit out of him.
Now he will pay.
Ah, Thatcher took out my shit. Oh no, there comes the bots with charges. Twitch drone. Fuck you, Twitch drone.
Cover me, reload!
Oh, of course I have to reload. That's bullshit. Barely even shot the whole round, and I'm down to 4 rounds.
This fucking dip. Look at my greatest C4 throw. Well, goodbye to him. Fucking nimwit.
Damn.
Failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Got the character again.
Damn.
Not that I wanted Jackal anyway. Jackal sucks. Overrated,
dude,
in
Jackal's
my view.
The fucking
I'm not trying
best.
To be mean, but from my use of it during this stream, it was just kind of completely pointless.
You know what's really pointless about it? You're going to be walking around, moving through rooms, staring at the ground. So, you know what I mean?
You need to
gotta examine that ground, bro.
Go follow someone's footsteps into a room while you're staring at the fucking ground and then just get killed. Great ability, Jackal.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Damn. Where are they at? It's looking like maybe third or second floor.
Yeah, I'm in the basement. There's nothing there. If you guys enjoy our Siege stream, make sure you check every like week or two, because we usually do them. We'll probably have a special for our subs next week, because then Schmag will be able to use the characters as well. With 5 subs, we can actually pretty much lock in the fact that we can use the DLC characters by just making sure no one else is allowed to use them.
Well, we'd have 3 subs, because there's 2 of us.
Yeah, 3 subs, 2 of us. We'd be set. If you want to be part of our streams, join the Gamer Society Fan Club on Xbox. From there, you know, that's where we do our shit. At this point, there's no sub specials planned this week, but that may change.
Got fucking dog in the head.
Schmago getting people.
First blood.
Where the hell's the dude that I want to kill? There he is.
I don't know. Shit, Kavera shooting.
Why is Kavera shooting?
I think it was Kavera shooting.
Put someone down on the ground, but someone's gonna fucking revive him, so I'm screwed on that one.
Someone in this room. How is he not dead? Now he's dead. Oh god. They know I'm up here. Of course I'm spotted. Where's the damn camera? Screw your damn camera. Fuck you! Just slip out of there. Nice and slippery. Damn it! Get spotted again! Hate you, camera! Fucking damn it. Here we go. Just get myself killed real quick. Cause why not? There you go, I got myself killed.
Damn. This ain't.
That smoke on the water. Damn, dude, you got fucking Mira.
Yeah, but I gotta make sure I have her for long, cause Blake the tank is probably gonna come shooting.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna sprint for the door. I'm out.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Is he after me, dude?
I don't know.
Op 4 drone located the biohazard container.
Of
they
course.
Located the container like assholes. Oh well, he got removed from the match.
What a douche. We were even and he has to do. I'm a fruitcake.
Ten seconds.
Oh well, I guess it's my fault.
5 seconds left.
Even though he's just a douche because I didn't physically cause him injury.
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard.
Could have gave me a punch. Or a bullet to the kneecap.
Oh well. You know how it goes, man.
Oh well, we'll watch Maggle screen. Probably just chill. Look at YouTube
chill
chat
here,
for a bit.
Know. about to get hardcore attacked. I already know it.
Babe's in position.
Oh, I'm being spotted. Fuck your drone.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Oh no, the drone hole. Fucking shit. My god, he just popped up and stood there. Oh my god, P90 rampage.
Op 4, last operator.
P90 fucking rampage, dude. What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? Shit. Hallway, I think. Oh, it was almost P90 rampage, but it was amazing. Gotta give the props to the Halo, man. Fucking three of them.
Who do defeat?
Hello, I am Twatch. Oh well, at least I had three kills.
True that, man. We got up to 30 minutes left based on how the matches go.
Damn.
If you're watching, make sure you like and subscribe. Hopefully this time we don't have any douchebags in our game. Man, we got a creeper.
Damn, dude. Oh, we're at the scrape. It's the closest thing to the coastline.
It's pretty
the second
much.
Second newest map. Now, technically, I think Bartlett's the second newest, actually. But not really technically, because it was there from the beginning. So it goes to the screen as being the second fucking newest and shit. Maybe Castle, just to be a dick.
That's all thine shit, man. We can put up armored doors with the windows up.
It's gonna piss off all of our teammates and put up all the fucking castle doors in the worst spots.
Dude, do it. Cause I'll put up windows and we'll be good.
Funny if you could put a window on a castle door. Like a double wide one, that'd be hilarious, but I doubt it.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard.
Secure that thine.
Get the money. Fucking some bitch.
What's that fucking shit, dude?
Deploying camera.
I will go upstairs and reinforce the hatch.
Op 4 located the biohazard container.
Well, whoever the douchebag is who put that one armor thing up ruined the chance of putting up a window. Put it on the wrong side of the wall.
Damn.
People are noobs and barricading them out. You're not welcome in here. Stay out there, you motherfucker.
See me, now you won't.
Setting barricade!
Oh my god.
Surveying.
Accidentally shot the mute jammer trying to shoot at a drone.
Got a mofo.
C4 detonated.
Nice on the final kill. Let's watch this. Damn.
I just chilled next to the lamp. I don't think he expected me to be there at all.
I think he was expecting you on the other side of the window. He turned over like, huh? Give me that Cruisington. Oh shit, dude, we got that L detachment sledge and shit.
Tenant detachment.
Gonna go smoke a freaking L detachment.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Find the container. Do it. Find it now.
Negative, you some bitch. I'm going to bet that they're on the second floor.
Possibly.
The biohazard container has been located.
I am correct.
No, jammer. Oh, bandit pistoled my drone. Dude, they don't have Jaeger. Oh my god. Oh, this is gonna be fucking great. They do have jammers though, so that's a problem.
The biohazard container and secure it.
Goodbye, poor drone. You will die. Listen up, man. We gotta infiltrate this building. We gotta do it now.
Get this shit
done. This is your lieutenant speaking.
Whoa, Thatcher. Just trying to get right the fuck around to here.
Put 1, 2. Put, put.
Load him back. Boom. Have fun with that, guys. Oh, I didn't kill anyone.
Steps all over by the door.
Charge. Reach.
Oh, fuck. What the hell?
Oh,
wow.
My God. Wow. How the hell did that get you?
I'm gonna watch. Because of course the door was, I was like shooting inside the door you were at, and it landed right at the fucking door I was at.
Wow.
Perfect down to like a T. It just rolled right to the fucking door I was like, you know, watching. Oh well, I rest in peace and not by enemy hands. We saw the footprints thing work.
Stop securing the container. Hostile activity. Securing the container. Hostile activity. Secure the container. Op 4 neutralized. Successful.
cats back there, like, oh, and the little girl, y'all. Damn.
Policia! We policia, we have interrogation rooms with this kind of glass. I'm policia.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Secure the room, you some bitch. Shit.
I am, dude.
Wire going all over the place. Now I hear the drones coming.
20 minutes left in our stream, so probably enough time for one more match after this.
10 seconds to insertion.
So make sure you guys tune in next week, probably like next Friday or something. We'll do another siege stream. Once Mag is able to access these characters as well. We'll make that a sub special, so we'll have some subs with us. Ah, Kudabundi.
Damn, Mean Listerine is being mean as shit.
Feed up and running.
Nest ready to knock up.
Is asshole.
Oh shit, I think they're shooting into here. Yep.
Camp in the corners outside. Like, what?
Leave now. Op 4, last op standing.
He wasn't camping, he just sprinted up to the corner and peeked around.
If you remain in this zone, you will be detected by hostiles.
Perfect time, man.
I can hurt someone on their drone.
Protect the biohazard container.
Oh god, he's right there. Die. That horrible shooting. I don't know how he didn't get me though.
Motherfucking noobus.
There it is, me in last place.
Oh, look who's the move up. Oh, I look at you. I see you. Through the wall. Damn. What do you say we do maybe one more?
Zaym Alakazam. You ready? Cause this time it would be DLC match.
Oh shit.
Yeah!
Damn, called it.
That is right, you some bitch. would be Jackoff, aka Jackbag.
Jackface.
I mean, he's pretty cool. Still, no, you know, you'll have to wait a little while for like people to start playing around with him and get all their crazy clips for YouTube and be like, look at this crazy jackal shit. And it'll be some awesome shit. And ends up being crazy. Or some shit.
Jackal.
Like, damn, I scanned that motherfucker's footprints and then I tagged him and then I blasted him through a wall and then I was like, jackal. When with the rain, I feel the heat running through my shoes. So hot the jackal can thermally track them.
Apparently Schmag made a whole theme song.
It's a band called Jackal. And that's one of their songs. It's called When Will It Rain.
I never heard of them. I thought you were just making that up.
You remember that show? What was that fucking show? Full Throttle Saloon or whatever?
Yeah, and I didn't really watch it.
There was that dude. Remember that dude with like the fucking... He always walk around. He's like kind of rednecky. The long dark hair.
10 seconds before insertion.
He's like the singer dude. That's him.
I don't remember. Didn't watch the show enough.
Well, I mean, I knew about the band before that show.
Yeah, I didn't, so that didn't help at all.
Like, after like a bunch of times, like, oh, that's him? He's the singer of Jackal? Whoa, cool. The show blows.
You some bitch.
Shit. Oh, they just reinforced that shit. Get fucked.
They killed me. How could this happen?
How do Ash's shits not take those the fuck out?
It is dying winter. Can't wait till the spring comes back. Be so nice. Tired of the shitty winter, guys.
Oh, got that motherfucker. I'm
guessing a lot of other people are too. Winter always sucks. It's always, it's not too bad. And then by the time it's about to be done with, it's just like blah. Waiting on that spring air and shit.
Fucking sucks anymore, dude.
All the
like,
bugs
never
come
fucking snows
around my
here.
House. Grill outside in
wow,
the spring
sack
and
beer.
Play some golf. It's a good time of year.
Also the summer.
We have been
yeah, and the
sucks
fall.
In the summer when it's like ridiculously hot and like not breezy at all. You're just sitting there like ugh.
Some of my favorite weather is that like fall weather, like when it's not too cold, like maybe early October or some shit.
Yeah, like late September, like that around that time.
Yeah, of course someone grabbed the characters.
Damn.
I'm about to kill them. No, I'm just kidding. I'll play nice.
Yeah, dude, don't be being no douche again.
Schmack is thine douche.
I am thine Jaeger douche. You are thine Echelon douche.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Need to protect the container. I put up walls.
Hammering.
The walls, they're getting reinforced.
Why would you do such a thing?
Don't ask me, man. Ask Jaeger.
Ask for some home improvement. Down to 5 seconds. Op 4 has failed to find the biohazard container.
Oh, what the fuck you doing?
Op 4 has spotted the biohazard container.
Okay, here goes the team killing again.
I didn't do anything, man. I was shooting the wall and the guy just runs right in front of me, like, right on key. Like he wanted to get shot. Oh, this douchebag put up a wall. Fuck you, you douche.
What are you doing, dude?
I'm putting a hole in the wall so I can look out, and he goes and he puts a wall up.
True.
It's like, nah, man. You're the douchebag that walked in front of me while I'm putting a hole in the wall and then gets mad about it. It's like, why are you coming in this room? There's no room in here for you. It's a little bathroom, and I'm, like, standing aiming at the wall. People are fucking stupid.
Some people just don't understand that shooting through walls is like a main part of this game.
Welcome to life. You learn to... including myself, because I died like an idiot trying to shoot that drone.
What the fuck?
But the Neanderthals are still alive. Mentally.
This is such a horrible spot, dude.
You're then screwed.
I mean, horrible. Like, I just shot through that bed frame. Like,
stop the hostage.
Get there, Mike.
Biohazard container. Max. They ceased attempting to secure the container.
There's a douchebag gonna send me a message.
Take out the hostiles. Friendly, last operator standing.
Shot the shit out.
It's the last match, man. We gotta win this shit. We're losing 2-0, and this guy's gonna try and rage kill me now, probably.
Oh well.
I didn't know his name. I can't properly vote him out. I don't know which one of the guys it was. So I guess good luck. It's probably Dan the Great guy. He's probably in there bitching hardcore right now, like, ridiculously.
Fuck, man. The
Maybe.
Fuck. Would you kill me, man?
Find the biohazard container location.
My goodness, it's spawned.
You call me
my
a crack baby? I'm gonna come punch you in the head while you're delivering my pizza.
Done. The biohazard container has been located.
Scan you,
mofos. Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to insertion.
I don't think they'll be able to find my drone.
I'm going to run for my life. I'm getting shot at. Go, go, go. I'll stay close to Schmack.
Get away from me. Wow.
I mean, not my fault. He was coming right at me, man. I had no option but to fight him. At least I got his ass.
Oh well, just gonna see if we lose this round.
Oh well, not much else for the stream at this point then, so I'm just gonna cut it out at this point. Not much I could have done. The guy was obviously coming for me, and I figured I'd at least take him down, give him the misery of being out for a round. I got kicked out, but I'm pretty sure we're gonna lose anyway, so. No offense to my team. Either way, shout out to Schmag for helping out as usual.
Shit.
That's gonna end our streamage. Make sure you tune in next week.
Oh, as well as every day.
Peace out.
Peace line out.